The St. Lucia Solid Waste Management Authority says garbage collection will continue throughout the Easter holidays as per the normal schedule. All communities scheduled to receive collection on Friday, April 15th and Monday, April 18th will receive it as normal.
And of course, the opening hours for the Dablo Sanitary Landfill and the Viewfort Solid Waste Management Facility as follows. Good Friday, 8 o'clock to 12 noon. Holy Saturday, 8 o'clock to 4 p.m. Easter Sunday, closed. Easter Monday, 8 o'clock to 12 noon. And of course, for more information, the authority can be contacted at 453-2208 or on WhatsApp at 724-5544 or 285-2762.
The authority also urges the public to refrain from putting out garbage on non-collection days during the Easter holidays, as this would pose a problem for collection engineers.
The St. Lucia Solid Waste Management Authority continues to appeal to the public to utilize the collection days, that is the scheduled collection days for their communities. It is important that waste is placed out only on collection days, because any waste that is placed out outside collection days remains out in the environment and of course contributes to negative impacts associated with poor waste management.
The St. Lucia Solid Waste Management Authority is hoping for public cooperation. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.